Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in.
Hi Kelsey, it's Miss Williams, your kindergarten teacher from 13 years ago. When I had you, I remember you as a little girl who was just learning to read and write, learning your numbers and how to count and learn your letters. And now you're graduating from high school. What a proud moment. I'm so proud of you for the person that you are. I get to watch all your accomplishments that your mom posts on Facebook. And I just wish you the best in the future. I hope you still believe that you can do anything you want to do and anything you set your mind to. Because I know that was your mindset in kindergarten, that the future is yours, and I wish you the best. Congratulations.
No one will desert you. Just try to never grow up.
Give me a K. Give me an E.
E.
Give me an L.
L.
Give me an S.
S.
Give me an E.
E.
Give me a Y.
Y.
Who does that spell?
Kelsey.
Who does that spell?
Kelsey.
Who are we proud of?
Kelsey.
All right, Kelsey, congratulations as a Dayton High School graduate. One of my favorite memories about you being in my class was your character. Your character has always shined in the classroom as well as out of the classroom. You're a very, very special person, very caring, a very loyal, and more importantly, determined to succeed. And I know in this next phase of your life, Kelsey, you're going to make us, as well as your family, very, very, very proud. I do want to make, on a side note, I do want to say thank you from my family, being a great mentor to one of my favorites, my daughter, Casey, who you've always been there to support at the cheer clinics and be very, very supportive. And we just really thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And we know that you're going to do very well, and you have a very bright future ahead of you. And to be honest with you, the next few years of your life, you will be setting up a very, very bright career for yourself. Kelsey, congratulations. And one more time. Who are we proud of?
Kelsey.
One more time.
Kelsey.
One more time.
Kelsey.
Good luck to you, sweetie.
Hi, Kels. I just want to say, I don't even know where the time has gone. I cannot believe this is happening. So I'm just so, so proud of you and excited for you, and I know you have lots of dreams in store and lots of goals for yourself, and I'm just super pumped that you're going to go out and really reach for all the things that you've hoped for over the years. So incredibly proud of you and excited for you and your family, and you're making us feel old. Stop. So you're a beautiful person. So happy for you.
Wish I'd never grown up. I wish I'd never grown up. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. Could still be little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. It could still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up.
Hi Kelsey, it's Mrs. Feldman. Congratulations on your graduation. I know you're going to do great in everything that you do. You are still, will always be my favorite storyteller. You could embellish any story and make it wonderful. Good luck forever and always. Bye.
Hey Kelsey, it's Miss Barth from way back in fifth grade. I just want to say that I'm really proud of you. Congrats on all your amazing achievements. Keep smiling, keep staying positive, and I know you'll do great in life. I want to wish you the best of luck at NKU next year, and just keep working hard and being you, and keep smiling, staying positive. Oh, and don't forget to read. Congrats. You deserve it, girl.
Seems like yesterday you were sitting in my classroom getting ready for Camp Joy. I can't believe your grandma was able to get the mud out of those pink sweats.
On a personal note, Kel, remember all the personal bonds that you've created with your friends and teachers. With those and the skills that you learned as a Green Devil, you can achieve anything you want. Love you, Kel.
Hey, sweetie. I'm so proud. I cannot believe you're actually graduating. Time has flown by. I still remember when you used to sit right in front of my desk, and no matter how hard a problem was, you'd work it out. You never gave up, and I'm so, so proud of you. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. Good luck.
You picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me, I can't hear.
Hey, Kels, congratulations on graduating. I have to say it's pretty hard to see your group go. Of all the classes I've taught, you guys have been my favorite. You're probably one of the nicest, sweetest young ladies I've ever had the pleasure of meeting, and I know there are great things ahead of you in life. Go out in the great world and tackle it, show it who's boss, and make us all proud. Be a Green Devil for life, girl. See ya.
Kelsey, it's Miss Hawkins, your favorite middle school English teacher. I cannot believe that you are already graduating from high school, because it seems like just yesterday that you were an eighth grader sitting in my English classroom when I was forcing you to write on demands until your fingers fell off, and telling you all over and over and over, you've got to fake it till you make it. It doesn't matter if it's true, it just matters if you can make it believable. And you will forever and always be my absolute favorite fake it till you make it story, because I will never forget you coming to my room after on-demand testing to tell me all about how you had written about your pregnant sister Ashley and how she had taught you all of these things about being responsible or something. And I remember looking at you and going, but you don't have a sister Ashley. And you were like, I know. And then imagine my surprise the next year when I was able to tell you that not only did you fake it till you make it better than anyone that I had had up to that point, but you had gotten a perfect score on your on-demand. So again, I will never forget that. I use it all the time. So you will forever be famous in all of my classrooms. You are beautiful and smart and sweet and funny, and I have no doubt that you are destined for amazing things, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time, time after time, time after time.
Kelsey, it's Miss Brown. I just want to say congratulations on graduating high school. You have a great personality and a strong work ethic, and I know you're going to be successful no matter what you do. I'm very proud of you, and always remember that Miss Brown is always right.
I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind. The time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild.
So hey, Kelsey, congratulations on graduating high school. Seems like such a long time since you were in middle school. I know you're going to do a great job in whatever you decide to do. And NKU is a great place to go. I have 3 degrees from there, so I highly recommend it. So I wish you the best of luck in the rest of your life, and I know you will be very successful.
It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through, all the kingdom.
I'm so proud of you and all your accomplishments. Please don't ever forget your roots and that you will always be a proud Daytonian. You will always have our ongoing support and love. So keep that in mind as you move forward, and you may meet barriers and obstacles that will challenge you. And so I want you to keep in mind that we're always here for you, and always remember the strong, compassionate, and caring young lady that you are. And we are super proud of you. So I'm looking forward to calling you a fellow alumni here soon on May 25th. Great job.
Hi, Kelsey. Congratulations on your graduation. I have been fortunate enough to watch you grow into a beautiful young lady these last 4 years. I hope that you have taken away one special thing from me that will last a lifetime. I will miss your smile, your little attitude, and especially the time that I made you cry out of the blue and I made you take 10 seconds. You're a great leader, a role model, and I wish you nothing but the best, and I'm gonna miss you.
Kelsey, honey, sweetheart, I guess you didn't listen to me. I told you you wasn't allowed to leave me. Now what am I supposed to do? I'll figure it out. Kelsey, honey, listen, you are an intelligent, beautiful young lady with a heart of gold, and I have no doubt that you're going to succeed in your new and exciting chapter of life. All you have to do is believe in yourself, sweetheart. I am so blessed and want to thank you with all my heart that you allowed me to be a part of your high school chapter. I couldn't be more proud of you. And all I can say is just continue being you. Just don't let anybody change you, okay? Because you are perfect. And I love you as my own, and I always have, and I always will. And I'll always be here for you. Just know that. And know how much I love you. And how proud I am of you. Congratulations, sweetheart. You go get them, okay? Love ya. And force us into a goodbye. If you have children someday, when they point to the pictures,
hey Kelsey, it's Mr. Newsom, and I wanted to tell you about how much I missed having you in my class this year and how much I am going to miss seeing you on a regular basis. I can't think of anything in particular. I'm not real good with like specific experiences and remembering them on the spot, I guess, but I do remember you making me laugh a lot in class, and I can't think of anything right now off the top of my head that did it, but I do know that you are hilarious, and I always loved having you in class for that. And I always loved having you in class too because you work your butt off. You always tried hard. You always wanted to speak Spanish. You were always a joy to have in class. And I will miss seeing you, but I know that, you know, where you go now, there's no doubt in my mind that you will have success. So best of luck to you in the future. Look me up on Facebook. And hopefully I'll talk to you soon.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh.
Hey, Kelsey, congratulations on finally getting done. You are out of here. And I gotta tell you, as a first year's teacher, I couldn't have asked for a better student. You've been phenomenal in class, and I so look forward to seeing everything that you do and everything that you accomplish, because I know that you are going to succeed in everything that you do. Also, keep in mind, if you ever need anything, you know my number. Congratulations again, and good luck.
Hey, Kels. I still have your bars. Come get them. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to let you know how much I enjoyed being your coach, how much I've enjoyed watching you grow up. Probably my favorite memory is when you were running. I thought you were hurt, and I asked you what was wrong, and you had worms in your pocket. And then that laugh of yours, such an infectious laugh from such a little body. Best of luck in everything you do. I'll miss your smile, your giggle, and your love of Dayton High School. See ya. Bye.
had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city.
Kelsey, congratulations. It's me, Mr. Volpenhayn, your English teacher. Wow, I'm so proud of you. You're fantastic. But I'll definitely miss you. And I know we had our differences between what you thought of cats and what I thought of cats. So in order to solve that, I'm going to maybe make you smile, or maybe this will be weird. I'm going to act like a cat.
Meow.
I hope you enjoyed that. Congratulations. Good luck next year. Bye.
Hi, Kelsey. Just wanted to congratulate you, class of 2018. Can't believe that you're graduating. I remember when you first walked in this building. It's been a pleasure to have here at Dayton High School, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the future and all that you accomplish, and wish you the best of luck. Remember, I know you learned this at Dayton High School. It's a tough world, so keep your guard up.
Oh, no, the city won't change us. Find our way back home.